Now, this is Farmer Brown, down at the farm. As you can see, we've got a little bit of money. Now, he's hoping not to do what he did last time, but he's gonna. Well, he normally would buy that, as you know. But today, he's choosing not to buy it. Instead, he's doing something you don't normally see Farmer Brown do. He's trying to use his loaf, so he's working. For someone else. On the hope that he'll get a little bit of money if he ever gets on to this one. So, yeah, this is Farmer Brown. He's down on the farm, you're right. Doing something really weird. He's now working for someone else. You ain't seen this before, have you? He's hoping that the job that he's doing is good enough that he'll get paid. Now, he was on the way to taking a combine somewhere. So he pulled over, saw a sign for work, and he thought, ah. Now, the minute she saw him do this, hopefully she'd be very proud. Because, you know, it's not normal for Farmer Brown to work for someone. You know, he had to swallow his pride a bit, you know, to do this job. There we go, he's doing it, he's swallowing his pride, he's working for someone else. And hopefully he'll get paid. You know. Well, apparently he's against the time. Well, you should be right with that. We've got 2 minutes remaining left on the clock. So he's really got to get his finger out, isn't he? Well, we're running out of time. He's not going to make this, is he? If he doesn't make it, that means he doesn't get paid. No. Oh, he did get paid. He got a reward of that and a bonus of that. So yes, he got a bit of money. So what's the next job he's got to do? Well, there isn't one at the moment. But maybe keep an eye out. Because he needs to get every little bit of money he can. And if that means having to ask for work, then that's what he'll do. You know? Anyway. Let's get back to more combo. Yes, he bought himself the most rustiest combine you're never probably going to see, but it's a way Farmer Brown can, you know, do some work. You know, you might have a bit of income, you know? Oh, pull up in his drive. He sees another sign. What's the gate? Read what it is. Oh. Well. This looks promising, he says. So again, he's off. No. Right now he's going to get this out of here. I'm sure he says. Oh, very clever. Very clever, he says. Right. So he's off again, doing work for someone else. So, up he goes. As you can see, his granddad's helped him out. And that bit of land he can't really use. There's like windmills in it. So even though his banks have took loads of windmills back, he can afford it with granddad. You can see he wouldn't help him. Has. Now the only windmills on the map now, and there's other farmers buy them and put them there. But these are the only ones, and they're his. They're paid for, and no one can take them. Well, because they're right where they are, they're getting maximum money. The wind is coming along, you know, really maximise the income that they would make. Now you see in front of us now the old castle, the old ruins, you know. But, yeah. Oh, Brad's doing very well. Now he's pulled back. He's tucked his pockets up. And he's working on people to make more money. So, no, really, he should be proud of me. Yes, okay, I went wrong at the beginning. But, now? I'm trying to make an honest living using, well, whatever I can afford, to be honest. Well, that's a very good job I've done there. No, any others? No. Okay. Thank you, though. Thanks for letting me borrow your lovely tractor. Right, let's get on. But we'll get this thing back. As you see, he's using his load when doing it. Now, this was very cheap. If it does a couple of seasons, it'd be good. I found it in a hedge, and it gives a man 1500 quid for it. He says it works, but I've not tried yet. Looks like the farmer lord here. I wonder what he wants. Well, he's not having mother gay. And the missus is here. Well, she's not there, she's got her own brigade, isn't she? So even though we were skint, we didn't give back the brigade. No way. We've got an old combine in there as well. Just find the brakes and a bit better one. This is old. Oh, you are joking me. Oh, you are joking. See, I haven't got the screen up, so I don't really know what's going on. From what I can see, I think I might maybe a little bit, but yeah, like I say, it might only be a little bit. But yeah, a lot in here, is there really? Anyway, didn't know that. Sorry. Bit out of character there. But yeah. But nevertheless, oh, I mean, it's just seen better days. All the paint's bubbled and rusty. It ain't gonna do us long. But I did stick a brand new sticker on there. So people knew. Well, she's not as fast as she used to be. But nevertheless, she'll do the job. Yeah, this is. Well. Believe it or not, a little bit of history, right? This is before New Holland actually owned tractors, because originally they started off just doing combine harvesters. Never done tractors. This period, Ford would have owned their tractors. So, yeah. Just putting it out there. So, what have we got to do? Well, I'll tell you what we do need to do. I need to go and buy a pallet board. And I'm gonna buy a JCB. So, second hand, it's not new. And the forks might be new. The machine is quite second hand. Anyway, I don't know what they mean. I could have had a deal with them, but I ain't got the money. They've all been returned. did ask me for more information. £300 the lot. £8,000 for the lot. No. £800,000 a lot. He did ask me. I went, I haven't got it. He's on about, yeah, well, you can pay weekly. I went, oh, no. No, no, no. I've tried that. Now, why'd that make it back? You know, then we're in hoo-hoo. So I said, no. The old Farm Brown, he would have said, yes, we'll have him. But no. No. But I am hoping to make some money on this wall. Because I've got to get this state going. Now everyone's asking, oh, have you lost it all? What's happened to the rest of them? Well, Culver Park Farm, I've managed to wheel it a little bit with the dealing with the, like, the banks, and I can have the main yard and the cow yard and a bit, you know, what I had before. But I have to pay them so much money. If I don't do that, they will chase Dusty Cove. So, how many are we got to be? No, I really don't want to lose Dusty Cove. I like Dusty Cove. And at the moment, Dusty Cove is pretty much alright. Yes, I've lost a little bit of land. But the main farm is fine. And by the end of this month, I should afford to go and buy the other bits back, because the bank's given me 2 months before it goes to auction to come up with the money that I need. So, at the moment, we've just been patient. Now, I've got him. Farmer tractor. Let's see, that stuff just gets left around. I know, I should say your name. Need to put it somewhere out of the way. This tractor. Wow. Miles. Let's get there. Now we'll turn this on. Yeah, I thought it was that. Let me make sure. Right. Yeah, that tractor is staying there because I can't monkey around. And yes, we have a telly hand there. What is going on there? Well, that's not how we load trailers. Right. Trailers. Look for some trailers, but actually take the pallets properly. Now I know we can afford to Right. I'm going to bite into it. Oh, I'm very disappointed with that. I'm going to buy this one. Pardon me. No. Trash. Yeah, it's going back to spending. Yes. Well, no. Well, yeah. But I want to buy... something not so dear is a wood ball. Right, I'm just gonna buy this. He's not going to be doing lots, he's going to be doing a little bit of yard work. And hopefully he's got an auto strip on it, and I don't like anything else. Stair bell, pallets, numbers, pallets. Yeah. And, yeah. So hopefully this is a bit better. This somewhere to put these wall pallets while we're looking out of the way, really. Yeah. We're not buying a big expensive tractor. £50,000. Yes, it's a bit of pocket money, but we'll get that back. We will. It's an old tractor, but I think a lot of the stuff at the moment has got to be old. Yes, we have got some new stuff, I know. But I think at the moment, we've got to save our pennies. They're paying £300,000 for a tractor, so it's only 50 cents. It's a nice tractor. It's not a New Holland, it's better than a New Holland, it's a Ford. New Holland's are Fords, really. It's enough poke, isn't it? Okay, it's going to be a slower pace of work, but there's not a lot of work coming in, and looking after the sheep. We need to get some fields for it. I mean, we could go and buy a load of fields. And we should, really. Try and buy some of the fields back. If we don't buy back, someone else will. No, I'm going to put this. So this I can move around the yard. That big fence, isn't it? No, it's a bit big, isn't it? Put that there. Yeah, put that. Just down on that. Now that should be lovely. Let's save some diesel. Right, okay. Move this finger, pick this up and put that in the workplace. That one. There's a mystery. This has got an auto. What is freedom? Hmm. Oh, doing that. Don't want that 1 minute. Yeah, this is a bit of a weird one. This, I don't know what green fire is. I thought these forks were white, but. Well, we've got to leave the engine running, have we? He's getting the right thing, don't we? Hand bales, pallets. Okay. That's it. That's the kitty. Pallets. Good one. Alright, so. Let's try and turn that engine up. I don't want that engine on. Not really. Well, not unless we have to. Diesel, isn't it? That one was running. Well, I don't know if you turn that one or not. Now, this thing gets more. That looks right, isn't it? So, basically, what we've got to do, we've got to watch this because what's happening is we're only filling half of them up. Now, I'm not taking them to the ship like that. We can fill them up or we leave them here. So, yeah, these forks, if they don't know, they say they will pick two up. I think we're going to be a bit pushed to shove. Ah, but you say that. I reckon if they went the other way. Don't matter, I can do one at a time. Well, I thought I could do one at a time. Wait a minute, I thought I could do any at a time. Well, let's try it this way. No, just this way. No, I didn't really think about this, did I? It's this way. A bit wide, isn't it? No, let's just do it this way. Now, you know I'm not a great fan of KCB, but, you know, alright. They did a job. And they're reliable. And I don't care for it. So there we go. Yeah. I'm not much luck with these pallets anymore. There's a bit of concentration going on. Let's get rid of this rage here. Right. Oh, they need some water, don't they? Miss Water. We're all coming with a water machine. Don't worry, boys. We should better get out of here. Well, we've got in here, so. Don't panic, we're coming. Yeah, full water, yeah. Right, let's fix this Yeah, we're gonna give you water. Sure. There you go. That's alright. Oh, you lot have been busy. Alright, well anyway. Move these. So that's going to be enough for today. And as you can see, we can. We're back to £1 million, but. Of course, we're going to lose a lot of that because obviously. We've got to try and pay off a bit of the bill that we owe. And hopefully, we'll keep. All that dusty coke we've got to keep whole. We will get rid of every other thing. Dusty coke is where granddad, great granddad was, and we've got to manage to keep that. But otherwise, Farmer Brown Jr. is going to get annoyed. We can't lose dusty coke. We can lose everything else. But not where we started. That was luck, wasn't it? They're so light, these. They're so light, there's no weight, and there's weight, react better. And the palate is almost see-through. I don't see his faults or. I don't So I'm going to give £1 million to the bank. And then we'll be a little bit better off. Well, we won't be, but the bank will be. And be off our back a bit. So, next time you see me, I will be £1 million less. But we'll owe the bank less. Unless we owe the bank £5 million, just don't tell the missus. I can do this. We can do this. We can pull it back. Okay. Well, look. There you go. £1 million. Didn't you see that? You're going to get rid of that. Get back to the bank. So there we go. It's Farmer Brown. Down on the farm. Pulling it back. Easy.